Welcome to the Quadram Institute Clinical Research Facility, which is managed by the Norfolk and Norwich University Hospital. We run clinical studies with patients and volunteers into various health conditions. We have six fully equipped clinical rooms like this one, plus three screening rooms and two ensuite clinical rooms with bariatric beds. Our close links with world-leading food and health researchers makes us ideal for nutrition research. We have a general kitchen for the preparation of meals and refreshments for study participants. The kitchen serving hatch opens to a lounge and diner to serve study test meals, breakfast for fasted study participants, and general refreshments. There is also a research kitchen equipped to commercial standards for batch preparation of food products and standardised test meals. Located within the facility is an on-site minus 20 degrees C walk-in food storage freezer, as well as several domestic food fridges and freezers. Our dedicated laboratory is well equipped and stocked to allow us to process and store samples before transfer to researchers or the Norwich Research Park biorepository. This large multifunctional research ward is fully equipped and with the rest of the facilities allows us to host a range of studies that will improve health and patient care.